Welcome back to Bill TV. What's going on, y'all? I got some content for you. How's this? I recently, I don't know if you've been following me from the beginning, but I brought home a couch. I thought it'd be a good idea to bring home a couch to add into my dad's clubhouse. That is insulation over the window because it is 23 degrees outside. And so I brought home this couch. It was a big SOB. And about a week later, I found out that it had bed bugs. Well, I got that SOB out of here ASAP. And to this day, that's been about 3-4 months ago. And right when I think I got a handle on it over here at Pop's, they'll lay dormant for a while and then they will just start attacking. Like tonight. So, I'm here tonight. And I have got a lot of stuff in this trailer. So, what I'm doing is now, not now, but almost all day today, I have been going through all of this stuff. So, I'm going to eliminate this here. This is one of those, you put it all together, it's a little flimsy. I'm going to get rid of that. Because the bed bugs have been harvesting over in this area. Right over in this corner. Over here. This is the corner of the pop-out, tilt-out of this 1964, something like that, trailer. And, so, I've been tearing all this stuff. I mean, I got a cluster. I mean, it's all art supply. I love my art. I love my art, my music, and my freedom of living in the United States of America. All right, beside the point. But this is the content that I'm bringing to you today, just to let you know. Oh, that's right. And so I've been going through it all day today. That's bright, y'all. So, as you can see, it is quite the mess in here. Not that bright, but this is the front door that goes out. There's a patio out there. This is where I'm standing in here now, is the tilt out. But it makes the single wide a little bit bigger in the front room. The kitchen is back over there. I'll show you. Here's my baby. Here's the kitchen. Like I said, it is 23 degrees outside right now, and it's about 11:30. And I just got stuff all over the place. There's some art down there. I got art up there. But I just thought I'd shoot out this little new content of what's going on over here. Give you a little bit of tidbits of something different from something different besides all them little shorts I've been doing. And yeah, this right here. That was my dad's company. We used to build jet aluminum custom-built boats to suit. Riverhawk Marine, Salem, Oregon. And the economy went to shit, and it kind of went under. Well, it didn't go under, it just, my dad couldn't afford it. It wasn't pulling its own weight. There's old Maggie. I found another one over there. Oh, there it is. I don't know if you can see it. I can't wait to get my new phone. But, that's what I've been doing today. And I was smelling burnt wood. And years ago, I put that LED light up there. And I had all sorts of stuff stacked on it. And a pull cord. And the cord went down yonder over there. Something had fell on it. And right at the nail part where it goes into the wall had made it to where it was touching cords. So that was one reason why I was doing all this. That, and I want to change this all up. Because there's my art table right there. I'd like to get a better table. See, it's my dad's camping table that I took over. And so I just want to rearrange it. Maybe get something over here. And clean up this mess. But I'm fortunate enough that I found that. Because, that would have been the shits to burn down this trailer. You know what I mean? So, here at the clubhouse, enjoying life as I know it, day to day. All right, y'all. I just thought I'd give you a little bit more content besides what I normally have been doing. I mean, I got stuff all over the place over here. I haven't hooked up that computer. I just got all sorts of stuff. I love that picture right there. That's one of my favorites right there. A waterfall. All right, y'all. Leave a comment. Hey, I'm up to 4 subscribers just of tonight. So whoever subscribed tonight, thank you. Up from 3. I like this one. Okay, y'all. Enjoy. And remember, it's all about love. Because without love, I wouldn't be here. I don't believe anybody would be here. So, share the love. There's my dad's old tour boat. I was over in West Salem. That's a boat marina he used to own. That's where I grew up at. All right, y'all. Enjoy, like, subscribe, and share the love. Bill TV, out.